Hi everyone, I am Rachel Clark, and first of all, I want to thank you all for following me on this page. I really, truly appreciate each and every one of you. And thank you to those of you that can get on this Facebook Live with me, and those of you that are watching the replay, thank you for taking the time to watch. I wanted to get on here today and share with you my story on how I got my life back naturally. You see, ever since I was young, and I'm not even sure exactly what age it really started, I think probably around 11 or 12, I was dealing with depression. And for years, I was on and off different medications, going to different doctors, psychologists, trying to deal with that. And as I got older, my migraines started kicking in. And it was migraines multiple times a month, plus just having a constant headache. I mean, to the point where I didn't even know what it was like not to have a headache. I would start every day off with ibuprofen. When I bought ibuprofen, I bought it in like the biggest bottles that I could find. And even my husband would tell me, he's like, "Rach, this is not good for you." And I'm like, "Well, I don't know what to do." And then I had anxiety that, you know, threw that into the mixture. And my doctor at the time had put me on some anxiety medication that I was to take daily. And I will tell you that in no time at all, I put on probably around 20 pounds. And just out of seriously, it was like out of nowhere. It's like one week I could wear a pair of pants, and the next week I went to go put them on and I could not even button them. And so I went back to the doctor, and I think I went for a different reason, but while I was there, I told the nurse, I said, "Hey, while I'm here, I want to talk to the doctor about my weight gain." And the nurse was like, "Oh, no problem." She said, "I've already marked that on your chart." And I was like, "Okay." I'm like, "Wow, great." And she was like, "Well," she's like, "I've noticed, you know, you've gained a lot of weight in a very short period of time." Wonderful. So when the doctor came in, she said, "Oh, yes, that is one of the side effects from that medication." And I was like, "Well, thank you for telling me." And then I was just mad at myself for not doing more research. And so I decided that I would have to figure out a way to deal with anxiety, but I could not stay on that medication. And I will tell you, coming off that medication is one of the worst things that I have ever been through. When I started, you know, coming off of it, and my mood swings were just all over the place, I couldn't sleep, I couldn't eat, and I started doing research online, and I found, I don't know how I ran across it, but a lot of people that had been on this medication, and they were sharing their stories. And some of them were talking about how they went back on the medication because the withdrawals were so bad. And everybody was so different. And I told my husband at the time, I said, "I don't know how you are sticking with me because I do not even want to be around myself. That's how bad it was." Well, so I finally made it through that, but I was still, I cannot tell you, well, maybe you can relate, some of you can relate to this, is I just wanted to feel better. That's all I wanted. I was even to the point where, because in my head, when I stopped the medication, I thought the weight would just melt off. It didn't. No matter what I did, I changed eating habits, I tried all kinds of different things, the weight wasn't coming off. And so I was at the point where I was like, you know what, if the weight stays, I don't care. I just want to feel better. And God answered my prayers, because I guess it's been probably about 3.5 years ago, I joined a networking group. At the time, I was in outside sales in media, and joined a networking group that met once a week, and it was all about giving referrals to each other. And that is where I met Dr. Bobby Whitaker. And since, you know, we were meeting, we saw each other every week, you also met outside of that time with everybody to get to know him better. And so she was aware of my struggles. And what I was also dealing with between, you know, just depression, anxiety, constant headaches, migraines, I also had really painful swelling in my feet and ankles, to the point where when I got out of bed each morning, I couldn't even put my feet flat on the floor. And so she knew all of this, and she offered me something that she felt could possibly be the answer to my problems. And I will tell you that I was skeptical, because I felt like I had tried just about everything out there. I had even tried more natural things. But she offered me a sachet to try. She told me, just go home, mix it with water. She gave me a sample just to see if it was something, you know, just get my thoughts on it. Not like this one packet was going to cure me overnight. So I went home, and the first thing I did was I read on the packet, it said Moringa oleifera. I was like, what the heck is that? So I Googled Moringa oleifera and started doing some research. And some of the things I found out was that it is the most nutrient-rich botanical found on the face of the earth, and it's a tree. And the seeds from the moringa tree can actually be used to purify water. And just I started reading some of the benefits of this tree, and I was like, this is probably too good to be true. But like I said a little bit earlier, I was desperate to feel better. So I agreed to give it a shot. And I will tell you that within the first month of taking this, I started noticing some changes. I started noticing that I wasn't taking as much ibuprofen, and that I just felt kind of like, have you ever felt that brain fog? You know, drop a one down if you're watching this live, or if you're watching the replay, you know, just drop a one down if you can kind of relate to that. You have that brain fog, and that you just can't think straight sometimes, well, most of the time. And I just felt like that was lifted, and I just started feeling better. And so probably, and I can't really remember exactly, I wish I would have tracked this a little bit better, but I really didn't know how much it would completely change my life. And probably a couple months into it is when I asked my husband to give it a try. And he did. And I told him, I said, I will mix this up for you every single day. Put it in the refrigerator. All you have to do is grab it. That's all you got to do. And so he agreed, and he started noticing some changes to where he didn't have the issues that I did. I was just a hot mess. But he did have some issues with pain in his knees. And so we start kind of this journey together. And that's been a little over 3 years ago. And During this, what I also learned is that when we give our bodies the nutrition it needs, it can self-correct itself. And the thing is, this Moringa oleifera does not cure anything. It's giving our bodies the nutrition it needs. And I don't care how clean you eat with the soil and the toxins and things like that. your body is lacking nutrition. And then through all of this, I started incorporating their line of clinical grade essential oils. They're called Ameo essential oils, and which that helped me deal with my anxiety. And so fast forward to today, my husband's down 40 pounds, I'm down 30 pounds, we've kept it off, and yeah, I'm excited about that weight loss, but it's so much more than that, because I've been migraine free for over 2.5 years. I'm no longer buying the huge bottles of ibuprofen. I'm no longer dealing with that painful swelling and inflammation in my feet and ankles. And it's really been life-changing, because when you feel better, life overall is just better. And these changes do not happen overnight. It takes time. But when I look back now to where I was when I first started this journey and where I'm at now, I never even imagined feeling as good as I feel now. And don't get me wrong, I still have my days. I don't get sick near as what I used to, but the last couple of weeks, my husband and I both have been dealing with a little bit of sinus issues, but I didn't have to go to the doctor. I doubled up on my Moringa, and that's, I'm good. I mean, I'm so much better, still fighting it a little bit, but, those are the things I was doing, that and using essential oils. And through all of this, my passion became so strong to be able to help others, because I had a great career with what I was doing in media sales. But I couldn't deny the fact that I knew where I once was dealing with depression and the anxiety, and to the point where my depression was so bad when I was younger, I did try to take my own life. And I never thought that life, that I would ever really enjoy life. And now looking back, I see that God had a plan for me, which is why he spared my life that day. And now I have this desire and passion to really help others, because yes, it's giving our bodies the right nutrition, but also working on ourselves and our mindset, which is what all of this is just about. It's the whole package. It's the nutrition, and you know, I just want to help people in steps that they can do to live a happier, more fulfilled life. Because if it can happen for me, then it can happen for you, because I never thought it could happen for me, and it has. So I ended up leaving a very good career to be able to focus on helping others. Now I did mention about the Moringa oleifera and how beneficial it is. There is a difference of if you just are out and about and you see something that says it has Moringa on it, there's a difference. And I'm not going to go into a lot of detail here, because then it's just going to stretch this out. And I know your time is valuable, and I appreciate you coming on here with me today. But I do have a YouTube channel, and if you will go there, you will find some videos. And there's a video that I did with Dr. Jason Whitaker, which is Dr. Bobby's husband, and we talk about the Moringa and the difference, and you can't just take a couple capsules and get the results that you get with this, because I have had people reach out to me, and they're like, Rachel, I don't understand why you are having the results that you are having, because I've been taking Moringa, and I don't notice a difference. Well, in having a conversation with them, I learned that they've ordered something off Amazon in capsule form, taking a couple a day. there's a difference. Just do your research. This is what I urge you to do. Do your research, because it's not the same. Because if you do this, I mean, and you would give it like 90 days, I would be shocked if you came back and said that you felt nothing. Because giving our bodies the nutrition it needs is very powerful. And with this Moringa too, one of the things that makes it so different is that they use the leaves, the seeds, and the fruit. And that makes a difference. And like I said, I've probably gone into it a little bit more than what I planned, but jump over to my YouTube channel and you'll find that video. Also, I will try to remember to go back and put it in the comments on here. So anyway, that is my story on how I got my life back naturally. I no longer am on any kind of medication. I wake up every day now excited about what the day is going to bring and who I can potentially help change their lives, because this has been a life-changing journey for me, and I just want to be able to help others change their lives too. So please do not hesitate to reach out to me. Send me a private message. I will be happy to talk with you and answer any questions you have, because I realize that taking that first step can be scary, and I will hold your hand. That is what I am vowing to you, that I will help you on this journey if you are willing to take that step forward. So anyway, thank you again for those of you that have been able to come on live. Thank you to those that have watched the replay. I really appreciate each and every one of you. And again, do not hesitate to reach out to me with any questions. And I'll talk to you soon.